Mr. Serenity, we're Lee, with several job quality center defender in the Shamrock Trust window, but they were unable to send anyone to reinforce the area. Three shot in front of us. In just three friendly creatures, the Red Devil have already conceded 11 goals and find themselves in the bottom half of the table. As for what's going on in the Dementia, the Ultraport outfit are looking to strengthen the position in the Winter Tonsure window and the French shelter in the limelight. According to ESPN, Manchester United conceded multi-sign Sevilla star Julius Conte, who is valued at around $65 million-$70 million. However, the Red Devil must afford one or two centre-back first. The 21-year-old was fantastic for the Andalusian club in the last confined under the management of Julian Lopetegui. In 25 league starts, he helped the team keep fortune clean sheet and earn Champions League qualification. Moreover, the former Bordeaux defender was a key member of the squad that won the European League title. In the tournament, Conte made 9 appearances and helped the team keep 6 clean sheets. For now, it seems that Manchester United raised a lot of cash last year to make Harry Maguire the most expensive defender in the world. He has not been able to transform Solskjaer backline like Van Dijk has done at Anfield. Bailey has been injury-prone, and Dendelop has been highly inconsistent. The likes of Roger and Jones are superfluous to the recruitment, and the faults they must be allowed to leave, and the top center half must be signed. Julius Conte soon contract with Sevilla will expire in 2024 and has a hope release clause of €90 million. In your view, should Manchester United move to sign him in winter